Is that your friend? What's your friend's name?
It's Johnson.
What's his name again?
Johnson. Johnson.
Johnson, you were the guy on the phone, right?
Yeah,
you
yeah.
were the one who was really, really worried when Jin got kidnapped. Even if you have known him for a very less time, as Gustavo told me, you still did your best. You stayed up, you rotated the whole city to find one of the soul guys so that you can, you know, save your friend. Dude, I like that capacity you have there. And you're still standing strong right beside your friend. Gustavo, see, this is the person I need, you know?
Exactly, Wato. Alright, Wato, listen. You got a trunk in the sports car?
Yeah.
Alright, let's give me a minute. What
do you want to talk to Moscow?
Yeah, I mean, if Moscow is down bad, like, I'll pop him off.
I'll say,
listen.
Yeah.
You know, I was talking about the surprise, right?
Yeah. Yeah, okay, you didn't see, like, show me this, though.
What is this?
Seems SMG again, but a small one, a handy one.
Yeah.
Is it compact SMG?
What's that?
Two SMGs and two MPX, I guess, something like that.
Oh. Why are you holding a combat gun?
Nah, that's just for security, you know.
Security for whom?
Yeah, of course, I'm an independent woman. I don't want to get kidnapped and shot. Hey, Gustavo, hold my hand properly, my friend. I'll drop. You don't want me to die here in front of these two gentlemen. Yeah, Mr. Rizin, tell me. What is it? What did you
Me, we'll probably sort things with that Moscow guy for sure.
It's your friend, but that guy, I'll take care of it. I'll have my way of talk. He's going off limb. Those things is the study. He's calling Gustavo pussy and all those.
Is there anything else for this stuff you gave us?
No, I have something for you, but meet tomorrow. I have a bonus for you. I'll give you tomorrow evening, you know. Don't worry, there won't be any sort of task and stuff.
This guy will be around with me.
What's in the Johnson, right? His number is with Gustavo.
Johnson, yeah.
I'll give it to you, Johnson, by evening, okay? There's a bonus for you. Guys did really good. And sorry for wasting your time by the fucking Moscow is a space of everything. I have too much good stuff.
Now we have both the stories now. Like, we'll figure it out, don't worry.
All right. Just hit me with a caller and you have my number, right, Mr. Jim?
Yeah.
I think you have.
Yeah,
all right,
I
just
have
hit me, message me. And make sure to come a bit before I have something for you, because I feel bad for you guys. You got wasted your time. Where's your friend Javier? I haven't talked to him since a long time. Where is he?
He'll be around.
He will be around. All right, fine. I have got something planned for him too. But this fucking Moscow. Such a snitch.
Yeah. Yo, you know what? Go and sell it to each and everyone if you need more. Go ahead. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
Right.
Mr. Jin, I trust you, okay? Don't be that Moscow 2.0, okay? If you need talk to me.
No.
Be loyal, that's what I want. I want people to be on top.
Very large contact because of the reason. I almost have every single member of a Family Guy, I guess, in a race. We'll put it in good use.
Yeah, it's okay. Just make sure everyone will have a taste of it. You know, I want people to know. I don't want PD involved in it. If they get involved, I have things sorted for those officers too. I had the Dazzler. Oh, the fucking asshole, the Dazzler.
Oh, you have
we need to take care
stuff
of that
with Dazzler?
This guy wants to pick balls in our business.
Spiked me today at 135 miles per hour.
Yeah.
What?
These cobs, bro. I was shooting at a cob and he went to IC. Holy shit, that was nice, bro.
These guys will
nice. Laszlo will be taking care of that. That I can assure you.
Then it's fine. I think Gustav, we are free from that fucker. But it's okay. Yeah. Moscow is in our hands. If you want, make sure if you can convince that guy, it's fine, or else that guy will be suffering a lot after tomorrow. So, Mr. Jin, if you're a good friend of him, just make sure he behaves next.
No, that we'll have a talk and keep probably Gustav.
Just make sure that Dazzler is gone tomorrow, okay, Mr. Jin, or else I'll take care of it. If I come to taking care of any officer, I don't think so he will stay as an officer. I don't want that. You just take care of the guy, you know, make him understand, shoot some bullets in his pants, make sure there are very, very small holes so that he can think better in open air from all those holes, you know? You're getting the point what you need to do.
Alright, yeah. I know, I'm gonna spike his ass off, to be honest.
Yeah, I spike his whole family. Anyway, it's fine, my friend, I have to leave. Even Gustavo, he wants to do his set, you know, he's fucking hungry.
Yeah, what the?
Okay. Chalo, we will take a leave. Thanks for the weapons.
Thanks for the gifts.
And to you, Johnson. Yeah. Mr. Jin, keep this guy. He's a fucking gem. He stayed with you for a very long time.
Yeah, for sure.